Students, this is exercise 4.3, first problem, first subdivision. Find the roots of the following quadratic equation if they exist by the method of completing the square. The first problem is 2x square minus 7x plus 3 is equal to 0. So, for the solution, what you have to do is, you keep all the x terms on the left side and bring the constant term to the right side. So, the equation you will be getting is 2x square minus 7x is equal to 3. When the coefficient of x square is 1, it will be easy for simplification. So, divide both sides of the equation by 2. So, you will be getting x square minus 7 by 2x is equal to minus 3 by 2. So, I have an x square term, I have a minus x term. So, when I see this, I should remember the identity a minus b the whole square, where I have a square term minus a term. So, this minus a term minus x term has to be replaced as 2ab. So, I am multiplying this term by 2 and dividing it by 2. So, I will be getting x square minus 2 into x into 7 by 2 into 2, that is 7 by 4, which is equal to minus 3 by 2. Now I have x square minus 2 into x into 7 by 4. This is of the form a square minus 2 into a into b, where I have my b as 7 by 4. But here b square is missing, that is 7 by 4 the whole square is missing. So, I am adding 7 by 4 the whole square on both sides of the equation. Students, after adding 7 by 4 the whole square on both sides, on left hand side, you will have the equation as x square minus 2 into x into 7 by 4 plus 7 by 4 the whole square. This is of the form a square minus 2ab plus b square. So, I can rewrite this as a minus b the whole square. So, this can be rewritten as x minus 7 by 4 the whole square is equal to 25 by 16. Now, you cancel square on both sides. So, you will be getting x minus 7 by 4 is equal to plus or minus 5 by 4. Now, my x is equal to 7 by 4 plus 5 by 4, or x is equal to 7 by 4 minus 5 by 4. So, when you go for simplifying, you will get x is equal to 3 or 1 by 2. So, the roots of the equation are 3 and 1 by 2.